he's making something delicious.
Beautiful day.
Yes.
Ah, salud.
Thank you.
It's my pleasure. Thank you so much. I appreciate it.
Apple.
Apple, yes. With champagne, vodka, or Dominican rum.
Okay.
What liquor you
prefer? Which one is the best? Make me your best one, even if it's
you
not apple.
Strong or non-strong?
Not strong.
Non-strong champagne.
Okay.
Apple with champagne.
Okay.
Apple.
Oh, delicious. Thank you.
Strawberry natural.
Okay.
One new bottle.
Okay, thank you.
Woo!
Ooh.
Cheers.
Cheers, thank you.
How you doing?
Chilling like a Billy.
Oh, chilling like a Billy.
Chilling like a Billy.
Yeah.
Thank you. We missing it all.
I'm videoing.
Thank you.
How are you? Welcome home.
Thank you.
These are your logo ticket.
Okay.
We will bring your logo to your room when you are in your room.
Thank you.
Okay. Thank you.
You can live with me. Okay.
Thank you.
Please, you want to?
You need your papers. Jackson. You got your papers. Oh.
Yeah, so
get the paper out.
You mark here.
How are you?
How you doing?
Thanks, welcome home.
Thank you. Appreciate it. Thank you.
Cheers.
What's your name?
Jomaira, thank you.
Diego.
You can have a tea here.
Yes.
Definitely available for
you. Thank you. You can spend a film there. You're not doing a very good job.
Look at baby. Look at baby.
Sorry, I'm very
all right, gang, we just got here to Secrets.
Huh?
The third one is gonna be the friendly. No friends close to the mempo when we just got one.
Freestyling game, what it do? This your boy, Freestyling with Ricky, guys. I am back with another video, guys. Guys, I just touched down in the Dominican Republic, guys. I'm here at Secrets in the Dominican Republic. Listen, I'm back with a banger, guys. We're gonna have fun. We're gonna enjoy life. We just gonna make it do what it do, guys. So we gonna get out. Y'all see where I'm at. We back with a banger, guys. We back with a banger. It's anniversary time. It's my anniversary. Happy anniversary to my beautiful wife. Listen, make sure y'all guys comment down below, guys. We are in the Dominican Republic. We are enjoying ourselves. We just got here. So let me get back with y'all guys in a second.
Yes.
All right, gang, we're gonna do a room tour. I know it's pretty dark, but we're gonna do a room tour, guys. I'm gonna let y'all see the room. All right, gang. When you first come in, you got the bathroom. You got all this. You got the towels right here at the bottom. You got double sinks. That's your boy right here. We gonna enjoy ourselves. You got the big old mirror over here. You call this the water closet. We don't want to see that. You know what that's for. Then over here, gang, we got, let's find a light for this. Let's find a light. You know, I guess the light not working. There we go. We got a big old shower. Look at this. We got the rain shower. We got the see-through right here, gang. Come back out of here. We got the bed over here. King size bed over here, gang. We got a bar. Let's see what we got over here. Yeah, what we got. Ooh, we got Presidentes right here, gang. Stop. Full bar right here, gang. You know how we do it. Then we got a seating area over here. This right here control a whole room right here. We got that. And down here, gang, We got storage down here. This storage.
This the other bathroom.
All this storage up here. And this the meat and the potato right here, gang. Check this out. We got the swim out. Come on. We got the swim out. Look at that. That's what I'm talking about. How you doing?
And how are you?
Right. Yeah, gang. Got a little seating area over here. You can sit down and relax. Little quick little room tour. Yeah, gang, that's how we do it. We're gonna enjoy our anniversary, gang. Oh, gang, make sure y'all guys subscribe. Make sure y'all guys comment. Make sure y'all guys like up the video, gang. That's gonna be just gonna enjoy our time, man. I always tell y'all to get out and enjoy life. Ooh, my battery about to go dead. So I'll get back with y'all guys in a minute. And then you can talk. I'm gonna play music over this because I got copyright.
How you zoom?
See this right here? This button right here. You gotta move it.
See? Okay, that's better. Because it was too far out. Yeah.
Sickest baby! Yeah, gang, that's our room right there. We got the swim out. Ooh-wee. Look at my poop. Ooh, don't do it, girl. Don't hurt yourself.
Ready for the swim out tonight.
Nope, I'm running this. I'm running this.
No, that's what I had to.
Look at this, gang. You gonna get that? Coffee?
Take it. Good combination. Chocolate and Dominican tea.
Chocolate and Dominican tea?
Yeah.
Hey, wait a minute. Don't do Journey.
Journey.
That's Journey, y'all. He about to make me so.
Journey in the house.
Dominican tea, chocolate mixed with what? Champagne?
Yes.
Champagne and chocolate. That's Dominican tea. Y'all get y'all some Dominican tea.
Nice. Here you are if you want some.
Okay, let me sample it.
How it tastes, babe? How it tastes?
Ooh, I like that. Ooh, that's good. Taste it.
Passion
that's,
fruit, lemon, ginger, and honey.
Ooh, that's delicious.
Yeah, it's very good.
Oh, yeah, that do got a kick to it.
Yeah,
it
got a kick.
It's good for the congestion and the stomach.
Yeah. Oh, yes, I like that.
She gonna drink all your tea. Yeah. She'll drink all your tea if you let her.
And you, okay, and what's that?
Dominican chocolate.
Okay. Let me try
the Dominican
chocolate.
Something special.
Oh, I like the Dominican chocolate.
Yeah,
you like that?
Dominican chocolate.
Tomorrow, we go to the garden with chocolate and wine tasting.
Oh, okay. Chocolate and wine tasting.
Yes.
Tomorrow, we having a chocolate and wine tasting. Right, Charity?
Yeah.
We going to be over there with Charity.
Yeah.
Chocolate and wine tasting.
That's it.
That's it.
Look at this, gang. Huh?
He wants you to try it.
Here you are.
Thank you, bro.
It's a pleasure.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah.
I like that. That's good. I like that.
Let me get this one.
Your question is?
When can we get this one?
Oh, we make it here.
Right now?
Yes.
Okay, what you gonna do?
I'm going to the Coco Cafe. Coco Cafe.
Dominican chocolate.
And then Dominican tea.
Dominican tea.
Delicious.
Gracias.
Thank you.
Gracias.
Thank you.
Take care.
Okay.
Yeah, we gotta go get some. All right, gang. We going to Coco Cafe. See what they got here. They got it here. Okay. Hello. The desserts over there? Ooh, that's what I'm talking about.
That's a chocolate.
Very
delicious, the chocolate.
What you
getting?
Vanilla.
Look at that white chocolate on
it. I'm gonna get,
I don't know. What is that chocolate thing right there? Try it. Milk and
sugar?
Milk and
sugar.
No. One of these.
A chocolate brownie.
Yes. And this.
Amazing. Okay. And one of these too.
One and one.
Okay.
You got the chocolate brownie?
No. Yeah. Oh, that's for later. I'm gonna take it to the room. And can I have a
okay. And what was that?
A Dominican
chocolate.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh, no. We know this stuff well. Okay, put more in. Goes
through milk. You want the chocolate?
Yes.
Dominican chocolate?
No, no, I don't want none of the drink.
Oh,
that's
on? Yeah. I want Dominican chocolate.
More.
Bienvenidas a Cana.
We missed you.
You missed me.
What you eat?
I have no idea, a chocolate truffle or something like that. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. I'm dead, go get your own. Go get your own. Go get your own.
Oh, you're not sharing with me? Wow. What about that? Did you try that? Did that she do me? Wow.
Oh,
look at that, man. Ooh. Gang, it's cold. Well, yeah, go ahead. You go ahead and jump in. You go ahead and jump in first. Well, it's so cold, boy. Look at this game. Everybody in. Go ahead. I want to see you get in first.
Now you can have more beer. Huh?
Oh
my God.
Yeah, I want to see you get in first. Go ahead. Go ahead. You going to get your hat wet too? You sprayed yourself?
No.
You got to spray yourself.
Are you
talking? Yeah, I'm videoing. Look at this, gang. Look at this. Huh? What? Spray me. Yeah, pull the muscles up.
The spray going everywhere.
Go the opposite way. Spray it this way.
Bro, you got them clothes.
Just spray my leg. Yeah. I don't know. Don't worry about that. I'm already dark. Don't worry about it. I want to see you jump. I want to see you jump in first. That's what I want to do. I want to see you jump in first. Jump. Huh? It's cold, huh? I told you it's cold.
Triple down.
We got our floats. Oh my God, this don't make no sense.
I told you it's cold. Once you get in it, then you'll be fine.
Oh my God. Woo. Oh my God.
Hold on, gang. cover my foam up. It is hot. Yeah, go ahead and jump in. I'm gonna put the camera down.
Well, you got a track.
That thing cool.
What's wrong with this water?
I'm gonna put it down.
Put it down what?
Over there.
Oh, my.
I'm going in, gang.
Oh my God. This water is so cold.
Yeah. Whew. It's cold. It's cold. Jesus. Woo, it's cold.
You better bend down. Go ahead, bend down.
But
we got to get out to get drinks. We gonna be in trouble.
Man.
It's better now, right?
Oh,
no. Not yet. Yeah. Not yet.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
Get in.
Yeah, it's like daggers under your skin.
Oh my goodness.
But now it's good.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm good now. Once you get in there, it starts.
Okay, 1, 2.
Hold on.
Oh, you got one, Jimmy.
You got it.
Wait. Get in there.
Wait. 1.
Look at her, she's scared.
I'm not scared, I'm cold.
You gotta get your hair wet too.
No, I'm not wet.
You're not getting your hair wet?
Yes, after I. Don't make it seem like black people don't like to get their hair wet.
She don't wanna get her hair wet.
Yes, I do. And trying to wait time, this coldest sinks in.
It is cold, I ain't gonna.
By the beach.
It is
so
cold.
Once we get out of here, we going to the mountain.
Yeah. It's cold. Look at this, gang. Live life. Ooh, look at the bug right there. Ooh, she ain't get in there yet, man. Let me put y'all down.
Don't put them down.
Huh?
Where you going?
No, I'm waiting on you to get in. Y'all get in. You ain't even wet yet. You gotta get all the way wet. You know how wet. What? You gotta take
That's
a shot. That's all you're doing?
Yeah. Once I warm up, we go on the other side. Oh my God.
Look at her. That's what it's all about, man. They over there playing volleyball.
And they're doing a water aerobics.
Let me zoom in on over there.
Water aerobics.
Let me zoom on over there, see? They playing volleyball. Let me put y'all down.
Let's go get in the other pool. It's like a lot of pools. Let's go get in the pool that's by the beach.
Yeah, but let me get warmed up first, poop.
Oh, look at him. He a fake swimmer, y'all.
When you're ready, Paul. No! 10:15.
I saw your hand.
The shark. Oh. They never seen a black shark in the water.
Help. Help. Let me get wet with y'all got.
Okay, so, I am at the Luxurious Secrets Hotel. I am really trying to see and focus here. Ricky is over there scared to come over. Secret Scout Cana. Look at that beach. Look at that beach. Look at this lovely infinity pool showing the whole hotel. Just lovely. Look, just lovely. I mean, this resort is absolutely stunning. It has several pools, several pools, and the beach is to die for. Welcome to lovely Secret Cap Cana and beautiful Dominican Republic Cap Cana Secret. Everybody's just having such a lovely, relaxing time. It's all adults, no children. All you can drink, all you can eat. Just beautiful, just beautiful. Absolutely exquisite. I'm having an absolutely great time with my husband Ricky outside of a couple of things that happened. I'm sure he'll tell you all about it. This pool is absolutely stunning, and it's about, all of the pools are connected in between the resort. And then me and Ricky, we have a swim out. So, I mean, it's water everywhere. It's water all over this hotel and all over the first floor rooms in the swim out. Everywhere. There are servers at your beck and call at every minute. And servers here are just passing out food on the leisure, asking you, do you want it? So, I mean, you're well taken care of at all times, whether you're out on a canopy by the beach or if you are in the pool enjoying the bar area. Talking about cool, it's really beautiful and sunny out today. However, when you first get in the pool, you can forget it. You can absolutely forget it because it is extremely, extremely cold when you first jump in the water. But once you get in, the water is really warm. We've been told that it's way cooler than it usually is here. So, I mean, it's warming up pretty good, but last night was cold. I wanted to get inside the swim out pool in our room and couldn't because I was afraid I might catch a cold or something because it was extremely, extremely cold. So, I'm going to walk over here to the other side of the pool.
I don't need a full-on holiday.
Full-on.
I mean, It's like I said, this whole hotel is a pool. If you just want to be in a pool, this whole freaking hotel is a pool. And I mean, it is extremely beautiful, extremely luxurious, and extremely restful, very comfy. If you come, if you want to go on vacation basically to rest, you can come to Secrets Camp Cana, because it's very relaxing, very private. It's a private resort. It sits off really far from most of the other resorts that's in Camp Cana. Look at the kayaking. I don't know if you can see the person kayaking out there in the beach. Me and Rick both are going to try the kayaking and the paddleboard. So we'll see what happens. Lots and lots of people, snowbirds, people that come from up north in the States that just want to get away from all the snow and the coldness, all come here to the Caribbean to enjoy some heat, some beautiful sun. Thank God. Thank God we have the option to do so. The resort really is a huge, beautiful resort. This is like the other side of where we're staying. And as you can see, it is gorgeous and really big. This pool, look at this pool. This pool wraps around the whole entire resort. Just wraps around. Just wraps around. I can walk for days. I can walk through this pool and get to my room on the other side. That's pretty awesome to be able to walk in the pool and your room is, I can walk in this pool and get to my room. I'm still going. It's just like, it's like a pool, a water resort, water everywhere. So if you don't want to be in the beach, which I've shown you, look at the beach for days. Look, then you have somebody look at the guy is out there making barbecue. You can go out there and get the barbecue. It's just sitting waiting. Whatever you want, you can just go right out there and get it. Look at the canopy in the middle. It's awesome. Just absolutely awesome. Barbecue in the house. Hey. Awesome. Just absolutely awesome. There's a little sitting area. Absolutely stunning. Gorgeous. Just go out there and chill and sit down. Just relax. Nothing but relaxation. As far as you can look, you can just relax. Look. Again, the name of this resort is Secrets. It's located in Cap Cana, Dominican Republic. And it's been super relaxing, super fun, super inviting. I know you guys are used to my husband being on this channel because it is his channel. So I'm going to turn this video off and give it to the expert because I am not that at this moment. I just wanted you guys to see how beautiful this resort was. What attracted me to this resort was the pools, because the beaches, of course, the beach is awesome. It's beautiful. We're used to beautiful beaches in Miami, Florida, but this pool is to die for because it surrounds, it is throughout the whole middle of the resort. It's like four or five big huge pools in one around the entire resort. And like I said, you also have the option of having to swim out. So at night, if we don't want to be in this pool or in a hot tub, we can get in our swim out, and it's right there in our room. Like, we walk right to the back of our room, open the sliding glass door, and there's the swim out.
So, pretty awesome. A lot of fun. As you can see, I've been walking for a minute. So, I just wanted you guys to see how massive this pool was around this resort. I just can't get over how beautiful it is. Absolutely beautiful. Ricky's on the other side being lazy. You see how he has me walking this whole by myself. I'm all by myself trying to show you guys what I'm experiencing. Just so you'll know for the future if you want to do the same thing. Oh, hi. Hi, are you guys having fun?
Yes.
I know you are. I'm having a great time.
Good.
That's, I know, super good, super much fun. I'm like, oh my God. At least you guys are over here having a good, my husband's lazy. He's over there laying on a chair.
Yeah.
I feel like if I get in and just face the sun so it's on the front of me, I'm going to get a face.
Or you go over there. Yep, that's good. I'm on the back side of the street. That's usually what I'm doing the last couple of days in my trip.
So beautiful. God has some creations for you. Let me go over there with Freestyling with Ricky. Let me go catch up with Freestyling with Ricky. Look, you're in the pool and the guy is cleaning the pool. Just making sure the pool is okay for everybody. Later. Sorry. I'm on the lovely beach.
Oh, okay.
So we're going to take the $20 and go to the lounge.
Nice.
The lounge got a pool there.
It's so gorgeous. Right behind the resort. So you guys saw me just now getting out of the pool. Well, I was in the pool. And now I'm actually on the beach. So I was trying to show you guys how lovely it was. There's so many different seating areas for you to relax here on the beach. You can rent those canopies. They can even make them private for you, which Ricky and I have already scheduled a private canopy so that we can relax 6 hours on the canopy. We're gonna do it on Monday. You have sailing. Beautiful. Just beautiful. Just gorgeous. Just gorgeous. I'm not sure if this is a part of a hotel. Hi!
Hi, how are you?
I'm doing really good. How are you?
Walk on the water.
Okay. Hi. I'm just videoing for my husband. It's so beautiful.
You like the...
Well, let me show them this spread.
Salano?
No.
Rice.
See.
Arroz.
Yes. Just a little bit. It's fine. That's good, yes.
Plantain?
Yes. Thank you. I love plantain. Yes.
Blue plantain.
Delicious, yes.
Potato, no?
No, no, no. No, I'm okay. Just the right.
But what kind of the meat you like?
What do you have?
Follow me. Have
a... We're going to get the beef. The beef.
Chicken and pork.
The beef. My pork. The beef for me and one chicken for my husband.
Okay.
The beef. Thank you.
Pero pongo un pollo para Mario. And chicken.
Yes. Thank you. So
you
much.
You like barbecue sauce? Sauce?
Yes. See.
Okay.
On the chicken, you can put it on the chicken.
Pollo, mama.
Oh my God, thank you so much.
It's my pleasure. And you cocoa here.
Okay. I'm coming back to the hospitality.
Yeah, yeah.
Let me tell them. Look at the hospitality, guys. He's walking me from the beach all the way to the pool to give Freestyling with Ricky and coconut water and some lovely, delicious beef and chicken. with sweet plantain.
Natural cocoa.
Natural cocoa. Tell them your name.
Ronnie. Ronnie in the house.
Oh, Ronnie in the house. Yeah. Okay, Ronnie in the house. Thank you.
It's my pleasure.
The customer service and hospitality is gorgeous.
You guys have to come here.
Thank you, Ronnie. I'm over here. Okay.
What's up, man? Corona.
Corona, sir?
Yeah.
Long or two?
Babe, you want, what you want? Huh? You want a Corona too?
Corona.
All right, gang. This is what you call the Wama.
Wana.
Mama.
Wana Mama.
Wama Mama.
No, Wana Mama.
Wana Mama. Yeah, say you're supposed to drink this and it's supposed to make you happy.
Real
happy. So let's see how this going. One shot or is your drink whole?
The whole shot. I'll take care of you. I might have to leave you in the yard.
Oh! That's strong, gang. Oh. That's strong. I like that. Forget it. She enjoyed herself. You happy? Look at this gang. Just never get old. Look at her, she dancing, look at her.
Freestyling with Ricky gang. Look at him, y'all. I'm his wife. And I got in the pool. He crying because it's cold. Look at him, y'all. Cry baby Ricky. Look at him. Look. Don't be up. I can't say biatch. Oh, look at him. This don't make no sense. How little old me got in here. Let's see how many minutes it take, gang. Everybody see how many minutes it take Ricky to get in the pool. Oh, get it. Get it. Get it freestyling with Ricky.
It's cold.
Come on and get in your little swim out. We gonna see how long it takes him to do it at all. I'm in somebody else swim out. Ooh, get back on your side, Kai. I'm trying to get y'all, sorry people. I'm trying to see, let y'all see how Ricky act. Ricky, the freestyling with Ricky gang trying to see you get in your swim out. But look, it's been about a minute now.
It's cold.
I was cold too, Poopy.
Huh?
I was cold too. Be a big boy. Get in. Get in. What's that gonna do? I'm trying to figure out what is that gonna do?
Man, this thing cool.
You want me to start a chant? Get in, Ricky. Get in, Ricky. Don't be a crybaby. Just jump it. Ricky, you trying to psych yourself up?
Yeah, I'm trying to psych myself up.
Please, sir, let's get it started. Okay, just say 1, 2, 3 and jump in. Look at all this nice swim out water you got here. Look, just look. Look at that. We already was in the pool over there all day. I mean, that pool is humongous. It wraps around this resort. And then, we really didn't need a swim out, but it's just so convenient. If it wasn't so cool right now, because the Dominican Republic is used to being a little bit more warmer, but they're experiencing unusual weather as well, just like us in Miami. We've had a cold front on and off for a couple of months now. So we don't know when it's gonna be cold or when it's gonna be, you know, our normal temperatures are like in the late 80s, early 90s. He crying because the sun not on us, y'all. Look, it's 3-5 minutes now, Ricky. I'm about to hit the button because they tired of looking at you. Freestyling gang tired of waiting on you to get in the pool. Get in.
Why
is
it so cold in the
Did you pay all this money for the swim out?
I know.
Okay, because you could have got a regular room. Okay, get in the swim out. Get in the swim out. I mean it. Get in right now. It's not funny. Get in the swim out. Get your money's worth, sir. One.
You can do it. You can do it. Once you win, that's it. 2 minutes and you warm.
All right.
One, two. Hey. I want to scratch you, y'all. I don't want it. You did it, crybaby. Okay. You want to say anything to freestyle game? Don't be wimps. Tell them, don't be a wimp. No, you don't got nothing to say?
Yeah, it's cold.
Okay, and on that hill, get in the water so you can warm up, sir.
Boy,
hey, somebody go swim out. Move over. Stick to your home, sir.
Yeah, it's cold, man.
Yeah, okay, but you'll warm up. Get in the pool. Get in the water. You're gonna warm up. I'm sorry, we cry.
You got to drink your other,
On one of them?
Yeah. You ain't down it?
Oh, no. Oh, no.
What's going on, guys? This is the next day. Yesterday, I was tired. We just had got in from yesterday. And I'm about to go eat breakfast. Let me show y'all this scenery again. Look at that. Come on, man. You can't get no better than this. Beautiful day today. Yeah, it's the next day. So Sunday, we got a whole day excursions. But they were saying about we can't pretty much bring our phone. So, but I'm not gonna bring the camera, I'm bring the phone. I'm gonna sneak some footage in for y'all guys. So we finna meet with this lady for a minute. And I'm finna get me some breakfast. Guys, if you're new to the channel, if you are new to the channel, make sure y'all guys subscribe, make sure y'all guys comment, make sure y'all guys like the video, gang. Light up the video. Well, these stairs is a workout. Woo wee. Yeah, I'm feeling got much energy on today. Let me see where she at. Where is she at? Where is she at? It's never gets old. Let's see what she at. Oh, that should go right there. So, I tap back with y'all guys in a minute.
Oh, the light came on.
They got chocolate and champagne on the barrel. We done had enough. No, it's chocolate and wine.
Yeah.
I don't think I can drink any more wine today or champagne. Oh my God, chocolate and wine. You're gonna have to. Oh, look at this. Look at the wine. We having chocolate and wine tonight. That's beautiful. Chocolate and wine. You can taste all the different wines while you're eating your
cash.
Everybody
she could call you up there.
You can't really see, it's dark.
I'm going to go to the next one.
So this hotel is for mostly for people that's just trying to relax. They have entertainment, but it's not like the hotel for dummies like this.
Yeah, gang. Dinner was okay. Dinner was okay. Sorry about the lighting. So now it's time to have a little fun. So we're gonna see what they're doing tonight. We'll tap back at you in a minute. We'll be right back.
night game. So we had a fabulous time on tonight, on this day. I mean, at the excursion. I mean, we got dirty, we got nasty. So it was a good day. I'm telling you, I was telling my baby that if we had taken our phones, didn't we see other people taking their phone? Yeah, but only to the blue lagoon. It was other people that was taking their phone. But guys, I'm telling you, if we had taken our phone, especially when we rode the ATVs, it would have been nasty. I ain't gonna lie, my phone would have been nasty. Dusty, it'd have been crazy. I mean, it was so bad with so much dirt and everything. You couldn't even see the road without the goggles on. We had glasses on, but the guy that we had, it was just us by ourselves because we missed the whole crowd and everything. So they was able to give us some goggles, and they were selling them for $20. What, $20 or $20, $30? $20 a piece, but we ain't buying, but so happened that the guy who was our guide, they stopped and gave us goggles, and they worked out for our good. But we had an awesome, awesome day. It was a beautiful, when I say beautiful day, we had a really good time. So now we're going to eat. We did zip lining, and we was high up. We did zip lining. We did the lagoon. We did the dune buggies. So I'm gonna post some pictures in this video. It'll probably be in a second video, but I'm gonna post a lot of pictures. We took a lot of pictures, so I'm gonna post it. Y'all will see a lot of pictures. The place actually took the pictures. That's how they make their money. They ain't let us take our phone. They was real serious about the phone, but it is what it is. So we getting ready to head to Hibachi. And I'll check back with y'all guys in a minute. And make sure y'all guys comment down below. Make sure y'all guys subscribe, comment, like. So I'll get back with y'all guys in a minute. Freestyle again. I'm back, guys. Today, we had a great excursion on today. I could not film the excursion because they won't allow us to use the phone. But I wanted to say this. We had a blast. And it's crazy that we did not able to film anything because that was a whole lot of content on today. But tonight we heading to Hibachi. So I'm gonna film that. But I don't think I showed y'all guys this at night. So I'm gonna show y'all this again. How this look at night. So. Gang, look at the swim out at night. Beautiful. Ooh-wee, look at that. Come on now. Yeah, it's right up. Yeah. Look at that. Yeah. Copyright in the background. Alright, gang. We had a good night. Tonight. Babe, where we ate at? What's the name of that place? We had the food. Gudos? It was a Budas. Well, it was Italian.
Yeah.
Well, we ate at the Italian restaurant. I give it a 3.
No.
Tonight, I give it a
5.
A 5? Well, you give it a 5. I give it a 3. But we had a good time tonight. Oh. We had a good time. We enjoyed the night. So we had some Italian. That's Italian food, right? Yeah, we had Italian food tonight. And I'm going to get me some rest. And we'll tap back with y'all guys in the morning.
The night is early. You are slow. You just want to get in the bed.
What time it is?
What time?
Yeah, it's 9:22. I'm going to sit down. I'm going to lay down and watch a movie. Make sure y'all guys subscribe to the channel. Freestyling with Ricky, and we'll see y'all ladies and gentlemen tomorrow. Make sure y'all guys comment down below. Listen, tomorrow's another day. We'll tap back in y'all with y'all tomorrow. We'll holler. Peace. It's all-